They've been serving Floyd County since 1982, but have helped thousands of children. Floyd County Youth Services now has a new name, new location, and needs your help, making it a new home for troubled children. WLKY's Abby Burke explains how you can help.
A generous donor is challenging the community to dig deep into their hearts and their pockets and help local kids in a big way.
Formerly Pine View Elementary, this school is now home to Open Door Youth Services, a residential facility for kids ages 6 to 18 who need a safe place to go.
Probation can put the children here for a while until they get the things in their life straightened out that they need to. We can get them from child services for no fault of the child's. Maybe there's some neglect at home, maybe the parents aren't getting along, the kid needs to step out for a little while, and we help the families get back together and get some counseling.
The new location allows the organization to serve more children during a time when the need for a safe haven is growing.
We watched several shelters, five of them around us in the last year, close because of the cuts from child services. And we receive those children now here, even from Washington and Scott and even Harrison County send their kids here.
To help make their new place a home, an anonymous donor has offered to match up to $50,000 in community donations.
We were screaming, running around, jumping off the walls. You know, we got on the phone, got on email with everybody we knew, because a dollar is a dollar, and we really need it up here.
Graf says $100,000 could make a huge difference.
We could do bean bags for the kids instead of sitting on the floor in the gym. We could have nice walls painted. We could bring in some beautiful artwork from the community. There's lots of things we could do with it.
And remember, every dollar you donate counts as two. So if you're looking to make your money go further this holiday season, this would be a great way to do it. In New Albany, Abby Burke, WLKY News.
If you'd like to help them reach their goal, you can visit the Open Door Youth Service at 2524 Cordon Pike in New Albany or call 948-5481.